you, huh? Yeah. Did I give you your doodah?
Yeah, you just like these cup, huh?
We call it this, and then we're gonna cut these out. You can kind of cut around the shape. I'll say it a little bit louder. After the kids are done coloring their strip, in a minute I'm gonna pass out the glue stick and the scissors. They can cut out their strip, and then they color their little doodly dot here, the little groundhog. Cut the shape out around the groundhog, and what you do is with the craft stick, you stick the craft stick up, like it's coming up through the open part of the cup, and then just glue the groundhog to the top of the craft stick. That way, here's your pop-up groundhog.
Let's see. You keep nothing over, baby.
Let's say we'll give it one more, so we'll give it back here.
And over here?
We're good.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Josie, you have to color your groundhog.